Romanova, Igor Yarushenko 組, Ukraine.
Number 12, representing Ukraine.
Well, here is a team that will be reckoned with here at these World Championships. Irina Romanova, Igor Yarushenko, seventh at the Olympic Games, yet fourth after the first compulsory dance.
With this team having quickly jumped into the top five so far in this competition, I think it's important to point out that these compulsory dances, each one of them is worth only 10% of the cumulative total in the ice dance competition. The original dance worth 30%, and the always favorite free dance worth 50% of the mark.
Difficult than the Starlight. I think it's easier for the judges to differentiate the best ones from the not so good ones. Definitely this was one of the better dances.
Young couple who are engaged from Kiev. Romanova and Yarushenko.
Good unison there on the leg lift.
With their coach Natalia Linichek, 5 threes and 5 fours, consistent judging across the board, and fourth place marks from all nine on the judges panel. And we'll be back with more of the 94 Worlds from Japan after this.